What's up, everyone? HitboTC here, and I have a super exciting announcement to share with you. Last week, we hit 20,000 subscribers on the channel, and I applied for the Sea of Thieves partnership, and I am so excited to officially announce that I am a Sea of Thieves partner creator. Never stop dreaming. I could not have done this without all of you and all of your incredible support. At the beginning of the year, back in December 2019, I shared on the Discord community some of the goals that I had for 2020. By the end of 2020, these are the things I would love to see. And one of them was to reach 20,000 subscribers, and you guys blew that freaking out of the water by the end of February. Not only that, right before Twitch drop weekend, you guys got me to 20,000. I was able to become a Sea of Thieves partner, which means I was able to participate in this amazing event that Rare put on, which resulted in the biggest stream I have ever had in my whole life and on this channel. We had over 550 people watching, we had over 1,000 unique viewers, and we had almost 400 followers. I found myself sitting there on Saturday night just unwinding from this incredible day that I had, feeling so freaking humbled. I don't feel like I deserve it, but there's been so many of you out there that have supported me through a sub on YouTube, through a sub on Twitch, through a follow, whatever it might be. And I just thank you guys. I can't do any of this. I wouldn't even be here if it wasn't for you. On top of everything I just shared with you, on top of all of that, Saturday was our Pirate Day. It's a monthly event that we do with the Hit Crew Discord community. And this month we had the goal to get the biggest loot holes that the crews can muster and share the photos with the community. We also asked everyone if they could to purchase the St. Jude sales that you can find in the Pirate Emporium to help support this amazing charity. And so many of you in the community participated and helped raise money. So if you want to be a part of an amazing online community, look no further than the Hit Crew Discord. You can join. It's free. The link is in the description of every single video that I post here on YouTube. They're a great group. If you're looking to build friendships, if you've been sailing alone because your long lost crew has forgotten you, look no further. We do events monthly. If you join the Discord community and you're there longer than 14 days, you get access to our Hit Craft, which is a Minecraft server. It's just, I want to bring people together. That's something that I absolutely love to do, and the Hit Crew Discord is one of the ways that I do that. With that being said, I know that some of you are here just for the Obsidian Capstan, and that's totally okay. I know it's one of the rarest cosmetics in the Sea of Thieves. It was actually given to me as a gift, but here's the truth. I wanted to turn it around and give one of you the opportunity to win it, because I would be nowhere if it wasn't for you. So hang in there with me just for a second, and I'll tell you how you can enter in for your chance to win. But before I do, I just want to share some of my big, hairy, audacious goals with you for this channel. Everything I do is part-time. It's a side hustle that I have. I wake up early in the morning to edit videos. I stay up late to do streams. I'm constantly trying to build this thing and make this thing special, because one of my big, hairy, audacious goals is to do this full time. I would absolutely love to do it, but the truth is I have a family I need to support, and I have a young family. I have a young son, and I'm married. There's Mrs. Hippo out there, and they rely on me to support them. So I would love to see this thing become a full-time thing, but we're not quite there yet. But there is one next step that we can take, and that is if I can get to 600 subs monthly on Twitch, I can add a Thursday stream. Now, that would make my schedule Tuesday nights, Thursday nights, and Saturday morning. What this step would do is it would help me get Twitch partnership. And if I can make Twitch partnership, it gets me even closer to that big, hairy, audacious goal. And for this YouTube channel, originally, like I said, my goal is 20,000 subscribers, but you guys crushed that by the end of February. So looking ahead, my big, hairy, audacious goal for this YouTube channel, I'm gonna dream big. I'm gonna dream bigger than I ever have before. And my goal and my hope is by the end of 2020, we reach 50,000 subscribers. Now, this is where you can help me. If you have not yet hit that subscription button for YouTube, please consider hitting that button. Obviously, it helps me grow, but as you know, I have some big goals for the channel, and it would really, really help me and mean a lot to me there. And if you want that chance to win the Obsidian Capstan that I'm giving away, click the link in the description. The way you enter is simple. You just follow me over on Twitch. But like I said earlier, if you could subscribe, that would help me get one step closer to adding that Thursday night. And if you have an Amazon Prime account, I don't know if you knew this, but you can actually link your account to your Twitch account and you can get a free monthly sub and you can use that sub on me. So the question is, why do I share this? Well, it's because we're in this journey together and I want to be as transparent as possible with you guys about my goals and where I want to see this channel go one day. Like I said, these are my big, hairy, audacious goals. And I don't look at it like something I've achieved because like I said earlier, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you. This is something that we've achieved and we're going for as a community and as a group. So thank you. Thank you for being a part of this community. Thank you for helping me achieve Sea of Thieves Partner, which literally is a dream come true. I never thought I would be here. And thank you for just being you. Thank you for being involved. Thank you for the comments and the likes. Thank you for being a part of this journey with me. And with that being said, may the best, most scurviest pirate win the Obsidian Capstan. Thanks, guys, and I'll see you on the seas.